द कंप्यूटर कैन डू एवरीथिंग दैट मैन कैन डू. इट कैन लर्न. इट हैज़ बीन प्रोग्राम्ड एज आवर ब्रेन इज प्रोग्राम्ड टू बी अ कैथलिक, टू बी अ प्रोटेस्टेंट, टू बी अ हिंदू और टू बी अ बुद्धिस्ट. डू यू अंडरस्टैंड ऑल दिस? ऑफ कोर्स इफ यू पे अटेंशन यू विल गेट टू नो दैट योर ब्रेन इज प्रोग्राम्ड. वेदर यू लाइक इट और नॉट, यू हैव टू ऑब्जर्व इट. Otherwise, you wouldn't call yourself a Hindu or a communist. Your brain has been cultivated through time, and through that time, which is the acquisition of knowledge, experience, and so on, that brain has been programmed, has been conditioned to respond according to certain reactions. This is inevitable. That brain is not being given over the computer. Please realize this. The computer is becoming your brain. The human brain. The computer plus the robot are already operating in manufacturing things like cars. All kinds of things are happening. In about 10-15 years, you will be unemployed. You have to face all this. Society is going to turn upside down. It is coming, whether you like it or not. It's at your door. You understand the seriousness of all this? I wonder if you do, that your brain, which has been so extraordinarily capable, suffered innumerable sorrows, lives in great anxiety, frightened, insecure. The whole psychological world, which is the result of thought, that thought with all its knowledge has been transferred to the computer and the robot. So man, then what is he? You understand my question? If the computer can do everything that you can, that your brain can, which is, it can learn, it can correct itself, it can foresee much more than human beings can. Its responses are instantaneous because it is programmed that way. Then what is man? You understand all this? This public talk has been given by Jiddu Krishnamurti on 10th of January 1981 in Madras.